story this morning, we were talking about the Cleveland police officer accused of sending nude photos to a teenage girl. That officer was just in court. Prosecutors have charged Thomas Tuell with disseminating matter harmful to juveniles and unauthorized use of property. Investigators say he met a 17-year-old girl from Rocky River online and then used a police computer to look up more information about her. He has been placed on restricted duty away from the public. His bond was continued. We are told that he'll be back in court next week.